Microsoft 365 Copilot is your AI companion that helps to inform and inspire you with helpful advice, feedback, and answers, all within your organization's environment, keeping confidential information secure from third-party AI sites. Copilot Chat, the free version of Copilot that leverages the web, as well as files you upload, is available to you now. Let's look at how to access it. If it's your first time signing into Microsoft 365, you should receive a prompt to add Copilot Chat. If you don't receive the prompt, or if you've signed in previously, select Apps, Copilot, then Add Copilot. Copilot Chat is now active and available from the left navigation in Microsoft 365, Teams, and Outlook. Once open, you can securely enter prompts, such as asking Copilot to give you key points from a work document, streamlining the review process, requesting that an image be created to support an upcoming marketing campaign, or getting help drafting an email to a provider, asking them for a reduction in costs. Within Copilot, you also have access to agents. Agents are AI-driven assistants that connect to your organization's data to execute business processes, such as answering frequently asked questions, onboarding new employees, or acting as an IT help desk. You're ready to get started with Copilot Chat. To get even more out of Copilot by allowing it to access your work emails, chats, meetings, and documents, and let it help you with tasks in Word, Excel, PowerPoint, and more, ask your admin or business owner to purchase Copilot in the Microsoft 365 Admin Center.